Jonathan. Seppennaar. Let me check my sauce real quick. I'm just having a study session, nothing else. For people who just want, you know, imp in the room while they study. Like when we used to do our lives, right? So whoever want imp in the room, you know, I'm here. Right. I am so tired of making my face look fat because the light is dark. Right? My face is not fucking swollen on that side. At all. I don't even sleep on that side for my face to be swollen. Thank you. I sleep on this fucking side. Right. That's why I be like, I'm sorry, y'all. When you are very focused and very happy and doing what it is that you need to do, and ignorance is at work, when you find yourself doing what I just did, becoming unhappy and unfocused just that fast by looking at something that the world is doing to you. Hold up. Before I looked at my face, I was good to go. Turn to the side because you know ain't nothing wrong with your face and keep it moving. Don't complain to people about the same thing over and over again. Don't give life to a dead situation. When them roses are dead and you done stomped on them, don't gather up the stuff and try and glue them back together. Throw them out. I'll be right back. I gotta check my sauce. Y'all stupid. I ain't gonna be singing. Y'all want some light? I'll turn some light on. This is our study session. I'll do this as long as I want. Excuse me. That is funny as hell. Do I need to actually? Yeah. Really don't be the. True arrogance. I'm going to do them in 10-minute increments, okay? Because next segment, I'm about to pull out my salad. That was like, I thought Baphomet popped in, but that was, I'd be like, somewhere over the rainbow looking. All right, I'm going to stop it.